On January 1st, 2015, AB 60 will become law. AB 60 is a California Assembly bill allowing California residents, regardless of immigration status, to be able to get driver's licenses. More information can be found on California DMV website. The Mountain View Police Department would like to provide an overview of the process and remind our community to be wary about scams targeting victims applying for driver's licenses.
Collect the proper documentation. A list of the required documentation is on the California DMV website. Study the handbook and take a practice written test. Sample tests are located on the DMV website. Make an appointment for your official driver's license written test. You can either go to the California DMV website or you can call 1-800-777-0133. The next step in the process is to take and pass an official written test. Once you pass the test, you will receive a driver's permit. The last step in the process is to take and pass the practical driving test.
There are several important steps involved in the process to obtain a driver's license, and the details can be confusing. Because of this, criminals have been taking advantage of victims by charging money for assistance.
Do not pay anyone to complete your driver's license application. We have seen con artists charge up to $1,000 per person to obtain a driver's license. Be aware of false DMV websites. The only official website to obtain a California driver's license is the DMV website. Beware of criminals who are selling false documentation to prove your identification.
If you are or think you may have been a victim of this type of activity or know someone who is involved, please call the Mountain View Police Department, 650-903-6395. To report an emergency, please call 911 immediately.